From Breaking 911, April 5th, 2020, UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson hospitalized. Boris Johnson, the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, has been hospitalized after contracting the coronavirus. According to the BBC, Johnson was admitted for tests due to virus symptoms. On March 27th, it was announced that the politician tested positive for COVID-19. No further details are available.